Horton Hall is for students 19 years and older and offers the independent lifestyle that comes with being an older student. The rooms are singles and the meal plan is optional for residents. Horton Hall is co-ed and the activity level changes with each academic year.
And there's so many just different people here that you're gonna wanna meet. Just international students, transfer students, first years.
Generally, Horton is quiet and residents are focused on academics and being successful students. However, students are immersed in their community and enjoy activities together, including homecoming, spring hall week, and week of welcome.
They always make time to socialize with their friends they have in the hall, and that's like their basis of like community and how they feel comfortable.
Single rooms house the 250 residents living in Horton.
Though there are single rooms, everyone kind of like wants to have that big community feel.
Horton is on the south side of campus and is near Southside Cafe and Flix Cafe and Market.